Come on, guys.
Yeah, I don't know how well you can hear me because of all the wind, but right now I am outside walking and trying to see if I'm actually able to take some pictures. So I'm going to take this thing here, or what it is called, off in a moment, because I haven't been taking any pictures since the accident, since I haven't been able to actually hold the camera in my right hand. So I'm hoping that I am able to do that now. I know that I am not able to use my DSLR, so I only have my mirrorless with me. But the thing is, where I am right now, it is a big area, and it's actually near my old public school. But also, there are walking some cows around here somewhere. Actually, I can see them right now, and those cows. The other thing, that it is actually my mom's cousin who owns them, and yeah, they are actually, I don't know if you can see it, but they are over there. And yeah, I can actually move my arms a little bit, so that more than I could before, so that is actually why I'm trying out to see if I can take those pictures. Yeah, I actually were able to take some pictures, but it is different and a bit more difficult, because the thing is, I can't hold the camera up to my face because of my arm here. I can have it here as the closest, yeah, this at the closest. So I need to use the screen. But one problem I actually have with this camera, which is a Nikon Z50, is the battery. Because the thing is, I only have one battery, and a second battery is really expensive, because right now there aren't really any third party batteries, and Nikon's batteries are expensive, and also they are for some reasons out of stock everywhere I have looked, even on Amazon. And also the second problem I have with this camera is the lenses, because the thing is, this is a crop sensor camera, but Nikon has only put out two crop sensor lenses for the sit mount, and one of the lenses is the kit lens you get with the camera. So of course you can still use the full frame lenses, but it's different because you have to think about the crop factor, and that the focus length, for some reason I can't say, but you have to think about that. So the thing is, for instance, a 50mm would be the equivalent to a 72mm, if I remember correctly. So that is a thing that I actually don't like about this camera. And yeah, I actually glad that I can move my arm a bit, but I don't know how much I actually will be filming, because I don't know exactly what I'm going to do. Yeah, as you can see, I'm back home now, and on the way home I actually decided to go in through a candy store. And normally, of course, when I am in a candy store, I buy some candy. But I didn't this time. Instead, I bought something to drink instead. And yeah, I just sorry for this. I have to put you guys down here for a little bit and have to figuring out how to do so you can actually see me. I hope you are able to see me well. It is really difficult with this, and I need to get this off because I have some here that really are itching, and this is in the way. But yeah, I, as I said, end up buying something to drink. So let me just quickly show you. First thing is this, a Japanese soda. I actually bought two, but of course in different flavors. But also, as I said in a previous vlog, I really like Dr. Pepper, but you can't really get it here in Denmark. But that store had Dr. Pepper, and they had Dr. Pepper also in some flavors that I haven't tried yet. So for instance, this Dr. Pepper vanilla, and I have never tried it, and I wanted to try it, but if I like it, it isn't one that I will buy a lot of because it is quite expensive, to be honest. That one can cost the same as around half a liter of Coca-Cola. So, but anyways, I don't really have anything to do for the rest of the day other than, yeah, relax, go through those few pictures I have been taking here today. So I won't be filming anything else. So goodbye, guys.